Hello, hello. You listen to another episode of Tim's Take, and today I want to talk about Dez Bryant. Dez Bryant was a former Cowboy player. As a Cowboy fan myself, seeing what he did last night when and Dez Bryant, if you don't know, plays currently for the Baltimore Ravens. Last night, Lamar Jackson threw a 17-yard pass, touchdown pass to Dez Bryant. He hasn't scored a touchdown in 3 years. Dez Bryant was a great Cowboy player. He was somebody from 2010 to 2017. He was one of the best wide receivers in the game. I mean, he was electric. He was a possession wide receiver. And the way that he carried himself on the field, he carried himself like a leader. He carried himself like he was passionate, because he was passionate about the game. The fire that he had was real. And for the Cowboys to cut him, I thought was a mistake. He was not the same player. But to see through all the struggles that he went through, for the people to say that he wasn't this or he wasn't that, or he didn't have, or he wasn't the same player, or he was a negative player because of how passionate he was. No, he was passionate. He was passionate about football, something that not everybody has. Dez Bryant has that passion about being a great football player. And to be a Cowboy who was the all-time leading touchdown receiver, he deserves more respect. But I see Dez Bryant as a success story, because through all the pitfalls, through all the shortcomings that went throughout his career, Dez Bryant came back. Dez Bryant came back after being cut from the Cowboys. Dez Bryant came back after being cut by the New Orleans by the New Orleans Saints. Dez Bryant came back after getting COVID-19 test and decided, oh, my time. I mean, originally he said that he wasn't going to play at all, but he decided to come back. And he did his thing, scoring his first touchdown in 3 years. This is an incredible story. It's a story of perseverance. It's a story of consistency. And it's a story of a player who was a really good player as a Cowboy and should be always recognized as a guy who's passionate about the game, a guy that was great when he was dominant in the sport of football, and is someone that I will always respect in this game. This is Timothy's Take. Y'all have a blessed day.